never practiced yoga, they have absolutely nothing to lose. I think that if they just take, even if it's 15 minutes, breathing in and out, trying to touch your toes, you will witness a shift inside of yourself because you are dedicating a moment to you. And we move so fast nowadays. We have so much distractions, we have so much stress that even just that little moment, regardless, if you can't touch your toes and you find it really challenging, you'll experience something inside of yourself that you probably haven't felt before. And you're doing something for yourself.